Azat Hovhannisyan, seconds after your big win today, you now have 23 wins. Tell me about the fight tonight.
What is this going to be, Masin?
Good, I'm very good now, but fight, I think is little easy, but hard opponent. I don't knock out. Every time I think it's knockout, but he's strong guy.
Strong guy, but he won every round. Tell me about that.
Yeah, he won every single round. He literally, you know, beat the crap out of him for every single second of each round, dropped him in the eighth, but he was just frustrated. He didn't finish him off, but very, very tough fighter, you know?
Okay, who do you want next? 122 is a stacked division, your number one WBA in the world.
Fucking every time say any opponent.
No, but now I want a name. Like, who's under your mind?
I say every name. But one second.
He's like, it doesn't matter whose name he's.
Anybody can get it.
It's
like Broner says, anybody.
Anybody. Like,
when he gives a specific name, it don't matter because they don't want to fight him. You know, they know.
Give me championship fight.
Yeah, he's gonna put anybody in the ring through hell.
Any 122 with the belt.
Any 122 is gonna get through hell. We have, you know, tremendous respect to Daniel Roman, and he's not even a champion yet. But the guys that are holding belts right now.
Steve Fulton, he's a great fighter.
He'll break him.
Steve Fulton is very talented. That's a big fight. Who else has a belt at 22 right now?
AJ has a belt right now.
AJ is
the... You know AJ? You MJ? Yeah. Yes.
Randa Figuera, MJ is Fulton.
Figueroa will take a massive beating.
2-3 months.
It will happen, Azat. It will happen. You keep winning, it will happen. How was Robert Garcia in the corner?
Garcia in corner.
Good job? Like, good.
I'm very happy for Garcia.
Yes, he's a great coach.
Good man. Second good coach, everything is good. Yeah.
Robert told me a lot of good things about you yesterday. I was talking to him. He said that there's a camp house, and you're the one that tells everybody, hey, pick up the garbage. Yeah. Leave, don't leave dirty dishes. Tell me about that. They scared of you, so they listen?
Yes.
Gangster.
Fucking guy, eat is nothing. Fucked up.
So you tell him, be a man, clean up.
He's the man of the house, you know? He's the man of the house.
It's a lot of fighters, and they're young. Azat, where do people follow you if they're watching?
Instagram.
Azat Hovhannisyan?
Azat Boxing.
Azat Boxing. And where do they follow you?
Whiskey Double Right.
Why whiskey?
You know, I have an affinity. When I used to have an affinity for collecting whiskeys that I don't drink. So I have just like a bunch of bottles that I used to not touch at all. And I don't know. It's one of those things. Hugo Santana knows what I'm talking about.
Who's on your shirt, by the way?
All right. This is Paul Gator, by the way. This man, right, and on his 93rd birthday, he's still coming into wildcard boxing, doing pull-ups, push-ups, doing the rounds on the back. He's one of the coolest men that I'll ever meet. I mean,
I thought he was your grandfather. I thought he was from Yerevan, like fresh out of.
Man,
hey, does he look like he's from Yerevan?
Yerevan, is he there?
A little bit.